The A2 license restricts you to motorcycles that develop less than 47 brake horsepower, and it's open to riders that are age 19 and over. When we were discussing this category, there really was only one manufacturer in contention. Honda has three excellent bikes in this field: the CB500F, the CB500X, and the CBR500R. But of those bikes that are very learner friendly, very great fun to ride, we actually found that it was the full-fared, sports-orientated R version that was our best all-rounder.
Part of Honda's success has always been its broad appeal, and the CB500R is a prime example of this. It's an A2 bike and it delivers the full 47 brake horsepower, has that respected, instantaneously recognisable, attractive styling, its affordable running costs and renowned Honda build quality. It's the complete package, whether you're after your first bike or considering a step down from a bigger bike.
The CBR500 is a really versatile bike. It's an effortless entry-level bike. It's a great commuter and you can still have loads of fun with it at the weekend.